What's going on, guys? We are back. Some more NBA 2K23. My league with your. Yeah, we'll get the settings right. 90 day. Yeah, that looks good. In the northwest, we are going to do the Seattle Supersonics. And in the Atlantic, we're going to use the Baltimore Barons, so Baltimore is getting a basketball team. We're gonna be using the Supersonics. Obviously, if you've read the title, you know. Getting protected. Well, yeah, we're going to the expansion draft. DeAndre Ayton gets picked first overall. I don't know how Durant did not get protected. Centers. So we took. Yeah, so let's get the point guard next. Who I want? Give me Reggie Jackson. Let's do back to back picks. We are not going to be a good team this year, so. Shooting guard and power forward. They go with Wofford. Shit, Jackson Hayes. That was some horror one. But yeah, we're gonna take out Gafford and Derrick Rose. Jaden McDaniels. And now we'll pick up Gabe Vincent. I was impressed with what he did in the playoffs last year. Grayson Allen. Sam Hauser. Yeah. I'll get him as a backup. Sure, yeah, I'll take both. About Marjanovic. And as a backup, we'll take Theis. Yeah, let's go Langford. Oh, shit, there's two more picks? Oh, okay. Never mind. Then Neesmith, let's pick next. Yeah, so that's the team. Yeah, we're just gonna take a look and see what we can potentially get. So yeah, so that's the expansion draft. Pulaszewski. Yeah, so we can get some interesting players. I never took Isaac. Should like, we just come out the gates and have like no morals? May not be a bad idea. Anyway, who does this? Oh. I want, if I sign him, I want him getting minutes. Wait, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Good one, and bye.